Hi, I'm Karl Henry. I'm delighted to be brand ambassador with Irish Life. Today's video, some very simple diet and health tips to make your weekly food much healthier and much better for you. My first is in terms of carbohydrates. Switch from white to brown. So brown pasta, brown rice, brown bread, and even sweet potatoes. They're fantastic, full of fiber, lower in glycemic index, and far healthier for you too. My second key tip is in terms of your weekly shop and your weekly trolley. Try and fill it with foods with very few ingredients on the label, foods with a shorter shelf life, and foods you have to prepare it yourself. There are three simple ways to ensure there are healthier products going in there. The food trolley will always reflect the person who's pushing it. The healthier your trolley, the healthier you're going to be. My third key tip is around sugar. Begin to look at labels and the quantity of sugar in your foods. When you see the sugar number, divide it by 4, and that gives it to you in teaspoons. You'll be able to see it much more easily, and you can equate that whether it's good or bad. Ideally, get your sugar intake down to as low as you possibly can. There are three simple tips. Go shop, go look at sugar, and lots of healthy foods into your trolley.